Dawn of the Not my cup of tea, really. Indeed, I call myself a cinephile, but come to think of it, cinephile is a lover of movies. As phobia is homophobic, claustrophobic, and so on, is the fear of rejection of self. Yes, and embrace me and embracing me or something. Philosophia, love of wisdom. Cinephile, yes, but let's exclude the superhero movies, which is half Hollywood's production now. And let's exclude horror movies, so comedies, tragedies, and some romances, and even there I would be skeptical. Well, I should stop calling myself it may be a weakness, a fear, an anxiety. I remember. When I was young, 7 years ago, let's say, let's try a comedy. There was a time when we didn't have access to cinemas, to films. If you call it film, or propaganda, piece of shit. Then we did have access to it in cinemas, and then for some time at home on television. Then in the last years, churches were 5, 10, seems an eternity anyway. Time is relative when you endure hunger, cold, darkness to get electricity cut off, and so on. It feels like you've been doing this for ages, even if it's just 1 year, say. It was more than 1 year, of course. Communism in itself is tragic, no matter what Xi, China, North Korea, and others would tell you. Extreme leftists around the world. Read that more far, and it's for real. 1984, and other classics. And listen to what people who've been through death there tell you. Soldier, it's you had on television 2 hours of Ceausescu, the dear beloved son of the nation, has gone to a factory where they showed him incredible production, went to see the crops. In fact, the crops were buried in the ground. Was flying around. If they didn't have time to take it out, to harvest it, they would just destroy it so that the idiot could see a sort of Trump. Trump is maybe not extreme, but close. We could also say that he's more of an idiot than Ceausescu. Anyway, so one point, people were going to private screenings, private small cinemas. Sometimes you'd pay, other times you'd no friend, not a friend, which was the case for us. And we'll have a video called television, which was something at one point. Night of the Living Dead. No, maybe that's good. Something with trees entering through people's bodies and a lot of blood. And it was new. I was unaware what a phenomenon I've seen. And it is funny at times. I was trying to board some. I've seen a little bit last night. Zoom. it's funny, but when you see it, you get used to it, and then it's not, doesn't have that impact. But when seeing for the first time, probably as you say, both scared. I can't remember the feeling. Again, I've seen so many that seems to me it seems ridiculous that I could be now impressed by the thing. I mean, I still don't like it. I feel that's what I'm trying to say here for too long. So I have to wrap this up. The rejection, non sea, which was mixed in there then, but I also think that it's scared. Maybe scared to do that. So, so psychologist, a shrink, an analyst, will tell me that there is something there, maybe.